is my reaction to the Infinity War trailer, and my name is DJ Moose. This comes out April 29th. Is it April 29th?
It's April 27th.
April 27th. And today I'm going to see and I'm going to make a reaction to the Infinity War trailer. This is going to be awesome. I heard that some characters in the movie die in this trying to defend the world. But now I'm gonna see it and actually make, I don't know what's gonna happen yet, but now I'm gonna see who dies, who lives, who gets injured, who gets threatened, and what gets crushed.
Alright, you ready to watch the trailer?
Yep, ready to watch it.
He only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. If he gets all the Infinity Stones, he can do it with the snap of his fingers. Just like that.
Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
Ooh, he's bald.
We got one advantage. He's coming to us.
What the?
We have what Thanos wants.
Kind of.
So that's what we use.
I will. So. Ooh, here.
Let's talk about this plan of yours. I think it's good, except it sucks.
Cool.
So let me do the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Oh, New York, yeah.
Wow.
That was Drax.
Okay. Oh, what's going on? Ooh! Look!
When I'm done,
traitor!
Humanity will still exist.
Baby! Don't! Ooh, look!
Perfectly balanced.
Ew.
This whole thing should be.
Oh my god! Oh. Okay! I want to see it, man! Oh my god! How is Captain America able to do that? He's like, more stronger!
I'm Peter, by the way.
But, door!
You're using your
head!
Then I am Spider-Man.
Oh, that was the most dramatic front flip I've ever seen. Oh, April 27th. Oh, wait. That was my reaction to Infinity War. Some of it was stupid, some of it was funny, some of it was actional. Action. How's that? That made me want to cry. I almost cried a little. Almost.
Why'd you almost cry?
Door got his head crushed.
We don't know if it's crushed yet, so.
Well,
April 27th.
April 27th. It comes out April 27th. A month before. This month.
No, next month.
Next month. And that's after, a month after this month. Yeah. But tomorrow's St. Patrick's Day, so wear green and have fun, and make sure you don't miss Infinity War. Bye! Ouch.